Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm with my friend Bella.
Hey guys.
Go check out her twin's channel. It's Maddie's Madness.
I post some stuff on it too.
Yeah, she likes to help out with her sister. And it's actually my birthday today. And I'm just going to slam back here. But did you guys know that... No, it's fine, Bella. That one's sticky. Did you guys know that today's actually my birthday? We hit 10 subscribers the other day, and on my first video I put it in the description. I wanted to get to 10 subscribers by April. I kind of meant last April, but hey, I guess it works. So let's get on to the video. Today Bella is going to show you guys all my slimes and kind of rate them. I'll do some commentary, but I'm gonna be back here fixing a slime I bought on Etsy that's still a little sticky. You guys know the one from Scented Slime by Amy. I'm just gonna make that a little less sticky while Bella reviews my slimes. Oh, here's this one when you're done with that one.
Oh, yes. Okay, so the first one that I grabbed out of this little basket that she has of slimes over here is this aqua foam.
Wait, can I tell you guys something?
Go.
Okay, so this one, yes, it's supposed to be cloud slime. It's not, because I added some moisturizer to make it a little less like borax, and now it's not really like a cloud slime. It's more.
So I won't show that one. Mm-hmm.
No, you could show it just so you guys know it's supposed to be cloud slime, but I messed it up. But it's still a good slime, so you could still review it.
So here we have this foam slime. It has lots of foam bubbles. It's kind of stretchy.
You mean foam balls?
Foam balls. Because I don't know what I called them, but
I'll be right back. I have to get borax.
Yeah, she has to go get borax to fix her slime. So yeah, this one, when I first took it out, it was kind of hard, but the more that I play with it, it gets more and more stretchy. So this one, I'm gonna rate them out of 10. So I'm gonna rate this one a 9.
My slime is good so far.
Yeah, it is.
I reviewed almost all these slimes except the Mono Magic one, so make sure. Actually had this for a while and added glitter, but it's okay because it's still awesome.
So the next slime that she... Oh my god, you made it so much softer. So the next slime she has is this pink slime. It's really stretchy now because...
On the video, it almost looks purple, but I promise it's pink.
Yeah, it's like super pink.
It's like bright pink. Because I made a pink slime and added bright pink Mono Magic. So
it's really stretchy. It's really soft to play with. And as she said, this was with me for a little while.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. She wrote, do not... What did you write?
Do not drink. I wrote borax water, do not drink, or else you'll die.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't write it.
So this one is really stretchy. I really love it. So I'm going to give this one a 10.
Yes.
Her first 10 on the second row. It's also very soft, so it's good to play with. So the next one is this emerald slime that she said was supposed to be cloud slime.
Yeah.
And she added...
It used to be. You guys should check out my review on it when I didn't mess it up. It's just called Etsy Slime because it was my first one and I thought I wasn't going to get any more, but I did. It's just called Etsy Slime. It has like 3 views, so go check it out.
Now, I'm not going to take this one out of the container. Because
no, you don't have to.
Yeah, I'm not going to, but it's...
It's
like
a good slime. Try to really stretch it out, though, like that.
Pinky, and then...
Oh, by the way, you guys, this one actually came with a... strawberry charm, and the one that she's playing with now came with a donut charm.
So yeah, this one's really pokey.
It's squishy. Hold on. We need to stop with the slime. We need to take a break and do squishies instead. I got a squishy that Bella gave me for my birthday. It's a cupcake and it smells like chocolate.
It really does smell like chocolate.
It smells so good.
So I'm gonna give this one a 7.
Oh, yeah. I ruined it. I'm
sorry. She ruined it.
By the way, you guys, all my slime is going to be residue on the table. So we're not going to be doing it about that because, like, just how I make slimes, it always does that. That one's a little sticky.
Well, this one got better.
Yeah, because it turns into iceberg slime and it feels amazing.
So the next one I'm going to do is this purple one. And last night it was like really, really sticky and I stuck it on Sienna and then she got really mad.
And then I threw this slime over here
her.
And then she drew on my leg with Sharpie. Yeah, that was our night last night.
So this one is pretty sticky.
Like, look. Sharpie. Wait, no, I need the camera. Look. Sharpie. So sad.
That was by me.
Yes, it was. Art by Bella.
Oh, I didn't find it.
Oh, man, you didn't sign it. Well, you're not putting your signature. Is that BB?
I don't know who BB is.
BB's here.
Hey.
Yeah, people know her too. Yeah, it's my happy birthday today, and I'm fixing a slime. Bella's reviewing my slimes, and you can do commentary with me.
I don't know what that is.
You kind of just like talk and stuff, cause we hang, and it's fun.
It's fun.
Yeah, you're coming to my birthday later, right?
Who? Me?
Yeah. Okay, cool. Yeah, my mom can drive you with me and Bella.
Yeah, that's what my mom
said. Kind of what's going to happen.
Now we have this green one.
Yeah, that one, she knows, was trying to be a pigment slime. But it didn't work because I didn't have clear glue or pigment.
What is this one?
This one is the one I got on Etsy, but it's a little sticky.
I can see that one.
That's why she's adding borax.
Oh, it's strawberry.
It smells really good. It smells like fresh strawberries. What are you looking at? You're supposed to be reviewing slime.
I know, I'm thinking.
Okay, well, you have 3 more minutes.
Yeah.
So we'll just do these ones?
Yeah. So I'm going to rate this one
a 7 million out of 7 million.
No, a 7.
No. Okay. Sad. Hello, darkness, it's my old friend.
It's a donut.
No! It's a broken donut. It's a bagel. It's a bagel. It's a.
What kind of bagel can fly?
A seagull.
A plain bagel.
Uh-huh. Huh. Why is a seagull called a seagull? Or why do seagulls...
Because it flies over the sea.
No, why do seagulls fly over the sea? Because if they flew over the bay, they'd be bagels. Haha, this has turned into a comedy video. But I think we're going to say bye now and just kind of hang out, right? So see you guys next time. Oh, she's possessed.
Goodbye.